They are a rare breed. They are listed as watch status by the Equus Survival Trust. And according to the Livestock Conservancy, as of 2011, there were less than 8,400 of them worldwide.